Hello students, today we will see how to run the addition of two numbers using the Python. The Python code we are running over here in the PyCharm IDE. I have already shared with you how to install the PyCharm in your machine. Okay. Now we will see from the scratch how to create project and write a Python code in that project. Now you have to go to the file, then go to new project. Over here you have to give the name of the project. Now I am giving the project name as demo. Over here you have to set in the base interpreter the path of the Python executable. Okay, and once it is done, click on the create. It will prompt you whether you want to open this project in the same window, new window, or attached to the existing one. So over here I am clicking on this window. Now it will take some time to create the virtual environment. Now the project is created. Right click on the project name. Now then click on new, and as we have to create a Python file, so go to the Python file. Now here, over here, you have to give the name of the Python file. Okay. The name of the Python file is addition. Okay. No need to give the extension over here. Click enter. Once you click enter, you will get the addition.py file gets created under the demo project, and over here in this particular area you can write the Python code. Okay. Now we will start with the Python code. In Python, you don't need to specify the data type of the variable. Okay. It gets that data type on fly. Okay. Over here, we have used two variables, num1 and num2, to store the two numbers to be added. Okay. Input is a function used to take the input from the user. So it will prompt the user to enter the first number, and that entered number will get stored into the variable num1. Okay. In the same way, you can accept the second number and store it in the variable num2. Now if you want to perform the addition of two numbers, so that addition we have to store in some other number. Okay. So sum is a variable which holds the addition of the two numbers, that is num1 and num2. Now sum is containing the result. We want to print that result onto the output screen. So for printing, we are using the function print. Print function takes the parameter a string. Okay. So over here, the print function we have written is the sum of 0. It is nothing but the index, okay, which you want to print over here. So 0 is nothing but, over here we have specified the format. So format specifier at the zeroth index, num1 is there. So whatever is the value of this num1, that gets printed over here. Okay. And 1 over here, we are specifying the index. So at the first index, what is stored? Num2. So the value of num2 will get displayed over here. And what is the result of the addition of first number and the second number? Okay, so that we are displaying using the index 2. And at index 2, what is there? The third variable, that is the sum. Okay, so over here for the format, the indexing starts from 0. So at 0th index, num1 is there. So num1 will get printed over here. At the first index, num2 is there. So over here, this 1 is replaced by the value of the num2. Now at the third index, sum is there. So the value of sum will get printed over here. Now we will see the execution step for this Python program. To execute the Python code, there are multiple methods, but we will see a simple method. Over here, you have to right click. Okay, then go to run and the program name. Our program name is addition. So click on that button. You will get one terminal window. Okay, so this is the terminal window. Over here it is asking us to enter the first number to be added. So if I enter 23, now then it will ask to enter the second number. So second number I entered 45. Now it is showing the sum of the number 23 and 45 is 2345. Why you are getting this? Is it correct? No, it is not correct. This is not the addition. What the compiler, Python compiler, has done is the concatenation, number concatenation. Why it has done so? Because over here the num1 is considered as a text or a string. Okay, so plus sign in case of string does the concatenation operation. In order to perform the arithmetic operation, what we need to do is we have to convert this input value into the text. How? Into the number. So how to convert the text or a string into a number? Using the typecasting. Okay, so now this, what it will do, it will convert, take the number which is in the string format, that is then converted into the int, integer, and then that number is assigned to the num1. The same thing we have to do for the second number also. Now let us see what is the output. If I enter 23, the second number is again the 45. Now we got the correct output. Okay, that is all about the addition of two numbers using the Python.